Hello, Toastmaster.
Okay, it's okay.
And guest. I have it to you, Yao Fei. And this is a P6 project. You thought of a vocal variety. To me, I think P6 is one of the tough module amongst all the 10 projects we need to do for our this Johnson Communicators menu. What? You did well. As you see, Yao Fei from P1 started with the tone is his, I think, his weak point. So for this round, he actually put efforts to raise up his voice, to her voice. But that's the thing is that you raise up for all of them. There's no strong, which is the key point, and which is the, you know, everything is, to me, is key point. Yeah, this. So that's the things that maybe you need to a bit overdo for it. But I like the effort, at least you try. The second thing is that you also continue to take the effort in terms of your hand gesture. I think for your P5, you learned what body speak is important. I like the way you put this. That's the thing that I really like it. It's a very good effort because it actually brings out the message out more clearly. Who is pause and all this. That's the thing that it actually helps to enhance the message, which is I think this is a very good strong point that you have shown in this speech. Which I also the first part, your introduction, that part is the pinnacle of the whole speech, I have said it. Yeah. But maybe timing wise your conclusion wise a bit. But you come up with a very nice quote, I would say that. But things that, you know, every speech always have things room for improvement. The things that areas that I need you to maybe take note is the pause portion. Especially the early part when who he pause and people like stun you, you already start telling an answer. At least you need them to, you know, get the audience to react. So they always need to allocate some time for it, which is important. So this is an area that maybe you need to take note. So that at least, you know, in certain area when you need to have key point, pause is important. Especially in this area. This module, pause is a, you need you to pause for key things. No point keep on going, you know, telling everybody. And I don't know why, maybe we are too, you know, you keep on to look at this area. I can't wait.
Okay, nice, bro.
You know, take care, give your love to everybody, both sides. And that's, and we felt that because you keep on saying that your body has been affected, your body texture has been affected. And you keep the way you say, I said, a bit stiff, I'm not sure because of your neck. So the whole thing, in terms of a content-wise, I'm not really very particular because I think this is my fourth, I mean, these 2 months when I'm doing P6 director. So everybody having the same issue. And we are always, you know, having the, we don't pause, we keep on talking, we don't really know what's going to be the key point. So these are the areas that is commonly missed by most of our Toastmasters. But the good effort is that I know you're having a very low tone, so it's a good effort and keep it up. I know that you're trying and you're doing better. I look forward for the next stage. Thank you very much.